We should be doing work, but instead we're playing video games.
There's that room that had that wall apparently that can sometimes have four mod weapons or whatever.
Oh yeah, yeah.
But that's okay.
So Sal and yeah.
So let's go down and then.
Ugh.
Why can't everything just be here?
Complete contempt when I see Leomon every time.
Yeah. Leomon, we cleaned up your job and you're like, you have like 4,000 HP, man. Like, I know you. You're a champion level Digimon. I know what you're capable of. Your stats are all there, bro.
Isn't that for your second?
I thought I could, Atlas Board?
Yeah. Oh, we use a lava lamp. We're set.
For those who can't see at home, Chris is in the middle of, like, going through this item stuff, and then Adam and I are just, like, dancing around like, stoned out hippies.
Like SpongeBob when he's doing the waves.
Now imagine a lava lamp, and that's us.
How many?
Holy crap.
Improvised support. Oh my god, that's $3,000.
Yeah. Just like that.
Oh yeah, that hurt for a bit too.
That wouldn't work.
Oh, hello. Sal. I don't need this, right? Yeah.
No. Destroy. Destroy.
I gotta keep the armor.
You can sell which one you want. Oh, wait. What kind of battle hawk is that? Oh, yeah, I don't need it. Are you at 210 yet? I think you are.
I'll check right after. Grand Blade Beta.
That's Bash.
Oh, but it's like...
No, it's fine. We'll find another one.
I'll put it in my hole.
No, sell it for now. You'll forget about it. Trust him. We'll find another one for Mario. We'll see if he used the modded one anyway, because he's not going to get 450 skill for any time soon. You have 3.6k.
Come on. Oh, yes, I am. Nice. Okay, I can switch it back.
Nice.
Happiness is playing bingo.
Happiness is playing bingo.
Yeah.
Happiness is a warm gun.
Sweet. Just...
I think you can sell pretty much anything. Like, we each got, like, redundant power medals.
You can keep a video board if you want. If you want to start using MP for certain things, but honestly...
No, I think you're an attacker with a little bit of magic on the side.
Yeah. I think that's pretty
actually. Too bad.
Well, yours is buffing, right?
Yeah, so. I guess it's important for me to have...
Change weapons and then bank?
Yeah.
That's it.
Yeah.
Unless you want to check the weapon shop.
No, we can weapons and save at the same time.
Okay, yeah. So we'll want to check the... you never know.
Yeah, sure. I guess I don't think anything's gonna get better than my double axe with one more.
What the hell is this?
That's a three. That's what Adam has. That's what I gave him. Wait, what's that double axe?
Nothing.
It's just a tiny bit.
But Mighty Talon Crush 90. Looks like they're really bringing in the big stuff, but like, why?
They only sell up to 450 skill proficiency. When we beat this boss, it's gonna be good.
Oh, here we go. I wanna see what their armor is.
Armor? There's my fight though. I want some more armor with mods.
Maybe. I'm always hoping.
They're gonna cost like 10k though. Let's get out of here. It's not worth it.
Someday. Someday you'll be a shop worthy of my money.
Someday you'll be a shop.
That's fine.
Okay, I'm gonna drink this Thai tea drink. Oh, that actually hurt my brain reading. Thai tea.
Thai iced tea, baby.
I enjoyed it.
Good. I have like 17 of them.
Are they on sale?
No, I just got gifted on a bunch of them.
Oh, that's good.
That's...
Ooh. It's got that, it's got like a coffee mouth feel.
Yes. I'm gonna just deposit a whole bunch of money!
Yeah, cause we're gonna go to fight for our lives.
Yep. Oh wait, we're gonna go to that down that basement though.
Yeah, but that's on the way. We're gonna adventure kill.
Yeah. I don't think I can digivolve yet, no. 16, right? Oh my god, you got 10k.
Do I have an item shop? No. 10k, but I feel like it's gonna get blown the very moment new stuff hits the stores.
Oh, when you remember the 4 mod,
Oh yeah.
13k Grand Blade? That's like
useless.
Jeez. Of all things, it had to be a Grand Blade, right?
Yep.
We could pull all our money together though if we found some
time. Yeah, yeah. Mm-hmm. Can I digivolve?
No. It'll show up.
It's always hopeful.
No, switch out your crush arm. Because you won't need that. Wow, you're gonna actually do 30s and 40s now.
Did anyone else want to change weapons?
Yeah.
It's you! You know what I mean, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's tea, but it has a... It's like a thicker iced tea.
Wait, I didn't use some fucking weapons.
I mean, I felt like it was like almost milk tea.
Yeah. Like, yeah, like those Japanese juice boxes, right?
Yeah.
Oh man, when I go to Japan, I don't know how many juice boxes I'm gonna end up drinking.
Your weapon's gonna change.
Oh man, what's it gonna look like? I didn't have it on, right?
It's blue.
I didn't put it on yet.
Oh, blue.
Yeah, mine's the blue one.
No, this is blue as well. Just because yours is a blue sword doesn't mean his can't be blue.
I thought it was red, to be honest.
Oh, cool. That's a substantial jump. Even with this, although the mods are gone, like, this is really helping my magic.
Yeah.
Although I get slower somehow. Let's see what it looks like. Oh my god, they're double stabbers. I guess double rapier. Self-explanatory.
You turned into Raphael.
I guess double.
But it looks like
motif.
But these look like
And you're red.
These look like really like medieval weapons.
Oh, these look like Excalibur. Let's save, I guess.
Yep. Good work.
Zaw.
Now all we need is to live.
No.
That boss is gonna kick our butts.
Although we have more tools.
We have more HP.
Yeah, actually saving lets us see. Oh, it's a. Let us see how much we've grown, literally.
Plus, being able to buff is gonna be really important. Hopefully, healing is 100 instead of 300.
Yep.
Cause that's manageable, right? We can take like 3 or 4 hits.
I've barely grown, but that's probably because of his character.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm done. Done. Press stop.
I can do this, guys.
How far? If you guys are okay with that, that's fine.
Oh, absolutely.
Because, like, it's like, I don't want to go beyond the 2 hour mark just because that's a lot of energy to give. we're good?
I don't mind at all. I don't mind even just finishing this boss.
Oh, that's the goal. If we die, we can go it again.
Yeah. I don't want to do all of this.
We've got nothing to lose. We're rookies with no families.
This is a whole new meaning to the term rookies saving the world. Every single plot device. You're a rookie, man, but you're gonna have to save the world, kid. Really?
I mean, I'm fresh out of the academy. I've got no discernible skills. There may be 2 genetic skills I'm not aware of yet that may come up because of this job. But other than that, I have nothing.
Unless you're trying to tell me, sir, that essentially...
Whoa.
I'm gonna be able to save the world because I'm super...
We're gonna go up. We're gonna go upstairs.
Yeah.
Follow the stairs for it,
I have a slash stab skill.
Ooh.
Wait, so was Apocalypse a side boss?
No. I think he was a boss. I think this leads to a treasure route that wasn't grabbed. Yeah.
Possibly.
Dungeons are always full of those.
Either that, or we do have a map.
Wait. We came no, from this two? Beat came from me.
Oh, cool.
This game is really awesome.
Whoa, that looked funny. I have to see like it. The... See it on a better angle.
No, because you spin with two wheels. You spin with two.
Yeah.
That's why it looks really cool. Okay, if that's the case, guys, then I think I'll put things in respawn. That's.
Well, just got here again. So I don't know.
Okay,
well, like he was just like frenzying.
Yeah. I'm so far ahead that I'm watching you guys instead of myself.
Oh, the treasure would respawn, if that's what you meant.
That's
sweet. HP disc, anybody?
Not
bad. I guess not. Can't use it either. I'm just kidding.
Whoops.
Too greedy.
More like...
Too greedy. EHP.
It was this way, yeah. We have to go for like the big boss-looking floors and go through that.
Yeah, I think that's where the bats were.
I think they're dead.
Yep. Just treasure respawn for some reason. Wait, did that happen endlessly? Or is that because...
I'm wondering if you can abuse that.
No,
but...
I think because we went to town.
Yeah.
So you could abuse it every time you use a vehicle, probably. Okay, guys.
Oh, wait, everyone get back here. Just everybody buff them.
No, because it'll run out by the time we're fighting the boss.
Oh, that's fair.
I might run out during the cutscene too, you never know.
Oh yeah, there's a cutscene. I forgot there are cutscenes in this game. So I remember there's like a mini boss at this point. Oh, you can choose with your. Oh no, it wasn't a mini boss, it was dumbass jumping. I fucked up. Oh yeah, here I am!
Guys, can you get closer to this part so I can actually jump?
Sure.
Thanks.
Oh, especially because the top to down is the worst angle.
Exactly.
Hi, y'all.
Not today.
You made it.
Not today.
Die, potato.
So I have to check out the walls then, right?
No, it's a pathway that we probably don't have the bombs yet.
I don't know, heal. I'm gonna make that one.
Figured that out, yeah. It's like easy to use. Where is this room that we haven't been in yet? Oh, we have to go down. Because if that's where we came from, then.
Okay. No, that way it doesn't go anywhere. We can try left though.
Yeah, we'll hold that loop down there. Oh, what? That's not it. Perfect skull. Wait, whose drink is there? Because that's covering part of the screen.
Mine. Hold on.
Oh god.
Like, what am I?
Okay, yeah, we have to go down here before. Oh, wait, left. Left on the up, maybe?
Maybe.
Have we been here before? I think we have.
Remember that spot that was further below?
Were there bats in here?
Well, it's definitely nothing else in here. Wait.
I think the whole point of that room with the jumps was to kill all the Ogremon.
That's it?
I think so. Because we were double backing now.
Wait, what's up here then?
Where's the treasure?
Oh, it's
I think it's the kill all Orgrimmon thing.
Okay. Right arrow with on it.
Oh no, it's okay. It's really unintuitive because, like,
it wasn't a clicking sound or anything.
And it's really annoying to jump over that thing. So jumping back just to kill the Orgrimmon.
We're going down the door, guys.
Think so? Let's go check that.
Let's charge it.
Can't stab problems in here. There's no problem to stab in here.
Yeah, you can stab anything you want, but there's no effect. So, now we have this mindless traveling sequence. We can talk to you about how our game plan is going to go for this boss. So essentially we're going to buff each other, and we're going to try and smack this thing.
When should I use my freeze?
When do you feel like you can get a free hit at, like, free out of stalling? Me, I'm probably going to have to, like, throw up magic once in a while. Yeah! Feel the tempo, feel the beat. Oh,
okay, we got this.
I just wonder what... Although in English it's Apocalypse, right? I think that's where the Japanese translation gets changed.
Yeah.
When we saw this the first time, we were freaking out. Because it was like, oh no, it's the end of the first season.
Okay, let's buff. Let's buff and fuck this guy up.
Let's ruffle stop him.
Raffle copy.
I've seen this before.
Come, meet your digital fate.
I know who you are.
Meet me upon this cradle.
Fight me, rookies.
Remember, you have to hit those spikes. Guys, get close to me, I need a buff.
Spread them. Mm-hmm. Oh, watch out for fire. It still does 100 hit. If you're under 200, heal.
I won't jump into the wind stream.
I got my fire.
Oh! The outer edges are also...
Ah! Don't step on the electric fence.
Yeah.
Oh god!
Wait, I can hit him now. Oh no, I can't. There we go.
He's down.
Yeah. Fuck him up! Fuck him up!
Oh god! Okay, it's okay.
We all healed at the same time. Ah! Fuck you, dude.
Eat it!
Eat shit! Eat shit!
Oh god.
Eat shit!
Oh, he's down!
I did it. We did it, sir.
Yay!
Yes!
We beat a mega level! That treasure is mine! Mighty time.
I think I got a Grand Blade.
The whole lot build-up we had for this too, that was
it's because, like, remember the first time we saw it, we were like...
Yeah, well, remember, we stepped into, like, that outer area,
yeah,
and we just
yeah.
and we just kept dying to, like, his AoE stuff. Oh, that's just the...
Beast same old.
Wait, is that... Am I Bash? No, I'm...
No. You're Crush, actually.
It's Mario, yeah. No, I'm not Crush. I'm,
you made $33 from this whole adventure.
Blunt. Yeah.
What did I get? Mighty Talent, Crush 90, if... Sorry.
All I got was the Kiri Mar.
Anticlimactic.
That was very anticlimactic. We're all like ready to go, battle plan set.
Well, we did actually start dying at one point.
Yeah.
Because I was trying to be a keener, trying to jump up to hit him, and then his floor electrocuted me right off.
I'm down to 100, so yeah, I can see.
I have no idea if my speed thing did anything. Still did it.
You can't debuff him, because I don't think you can debuff his attacks. I know that my buff worked on us.
Yeah.
Because we ended up having more HP.
Well, it only hit us for 100 this time.
Yeah.
When we go through the footage again, I'll probably see if we did more or less than last time.
But I'm good for mini bosses.
Alright, we're good!
Okay. Is it right there?
Back to town. Okay, cutscene, everybody.
Wow. That was more
maybe
time.
Maybe we were there and no one looked at you.
Damn, I'm still a rookie.
Oh, the Oman. suck.
I don't remember anything.
Okay, this
save,
is Seraph's
save,
one.
Save. Screw the story.
That's Yuto.
There you go.
It's like, just small hair. Mm-hmm.
Man. That was an adventure and a half.
Spread out. Hit.
Hit the spiky balls. Don't hit the outside.
Jeez. Oh, the electrical field. Ah.
I tried to dodge and I'm like, oh, I should be safe on the outside edge. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. Took like 200 damage.
Oh, this reminds me of another thing we should try out next time we have like the free time for us. Similar to play style like this would be like the Phantasy Star Online.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Because it plays like an MMO, right?
Yeah. It's my favorite series. Fantasy Star is good, Tails is good.
Yeah. As soon as, like if we get another friend to play more consistently, we can do a four player Tails easy.
Yeah.
We didn't even get much experience with that, did we?
No, I'm not.
Man!
Oh, it's a person who does a final blow, I think that was me.
Great.
So,
great.
Let's check how much EXP I got.
Not much. I got $33. Although, 3 grants at next level, that's a lot. Okay, so we gotta go to the commander, I guess.
Yeah. It only makes sense, though.
What'd you guys do today? We killed Apocalypse with these sticks.
I like how Adam's still using the first tier weapon. That's crazy.
Well, when you have a first tier weapon buffed up to hell, then I guess anything works. No, the commander circle's down here.
It's not even close compared to remember the damage upgrade when you actually get
tiers.
You should buy the 210 one even if it's a no mods.
I swear to God, the reward better be like another map.
It is, definitely.
Hello. You get the back of my hand.
That'd be funny.
Did I say you can go there?
There we go. Cutscene.
So funny.
Good job. I'm happy that such a skilled member joined the. Okay.
Oh, that's the one player aspect.
Emergency.
X virus everywhere.
Are attacking the server?
What? No, this cannot be happening. This is not good. The aura. To tell the truth, after the virus started spreading, I kind of just let it go. I'm imagining all the Megans are just like lazy. I didn't expect all this much virus to attack. Oh, I don't have enough energy.
Oh my god, you can't even walk there? We have to literally...
Wait, did you hear what he said? I do it myself, I just don't have the energy.
No, it was more like, it's too strong, therefore we have to activate Plan B.
What
no.
Plan Guinea Pig.
Oh, it was over here. Was it?
Yeah.
You gotta go around, unfortunately you don't have to jump it. There's a gap. I could do it myself, but I'm just too tired. Lazy sack of crap, Digimon.
I have a lot of plans this weekend. Actually,
I'm gonna meet my friend Angemon and Angewomon. We're gonna bash. Where? Oh, maybe it's like the walk up here. Like, when we do this.
The alarm is just.
No, we're supposed to activate. No, that's an emergency gate time.
Okay. Actual portal then?
No, we're just supposed to get this to someone.
Thanks, useless digit help. Yeah, this alarm is not alarming, it's just annoying.
Yep.
No. That's how you call friends.
Is it this way? No, guys, it's just... Stop on the emergency gate, we know
but
that.
This is an emergency! The real world anymore? We're all digital. Unless we randomly fight humans. You think it's in the regular war?
No, it's not. That's not gonna be activated. I'm pretty sure. Because the X-Men.
Oh, yeah, the whole point is that. Okay. Maybe Leomon? Emergency console. Didn't he say emergency console?
Yeah. He also said his head hurts when he remembers things.
Fucking Leomon!
Wait, is it in the room that we were just in?
Possibly.
No, I don't think so.
It's like more than five there.
Said main.
Let's see. Come on, I'm not crazy.
That's not it.
Come on, just try. Just try
it
with me.
It is not.
It doesn't even light up.
So where is it?
Let's call the keeper and see what happens.
It's...
Maybe it's in like weapon shop?
No, it's an NPC.
Yeah.
Like the Zagama? Okay, thank you. Metal Adamon.
Oh, that's in the shop. No,
like the left one?
No, that's in the Digi.
That's in Digi Lab, yeah. Okay. Wow. You're right. Like, why didn't they just teleport us there or escort us there? Like, this whole empire of Digimon are so useless.
You think
no wonder the X-Virus is kicking their ass.
You think, like, this Ophanimon couldn't have just walked in and slapped a Apocalypse? No, that was the same thing. But Adamon's okay.
Oh, yeah. All the non-important Digimon are just so weirdly spaced.
They made it like this, and we'd actually finally have to talk to him. They said he's near by the other man. I think it's right here.
Oh, man!
Was it right there? No, it's not this. It's not this. It's right there. Wait. This has to be it. Jeez.
Shut up, Alf!
Oh god.
But it's like the tutorial area.
The funny one is protect this and his path. Oh, look, that's it over there.
Oh my god, that's done so stupid.
Now something opens, a special booth opens or whatever. What the fuck if I find a special booth? Shut the fuck up. Can you start with us? Next spot to another area?
So we have to go to each section. Oh my god, this is so abominably stupid.
Shop area now, or
they're
still here?
In another area? I don't know. Well, we didn't actually find Metal Edamon. So there must be another one in here somewhere.
Metal Edamon is the guy that collects teachers.
That's
Prince Edamon.
Hey, what can I do with my legendary Coliseum? Forget it.
We're not even there yet.
Lost
it. We have to check everywhere. Forget it. Wait, this wouldn't lead anywhere.
So we're gonna go to the shop area? Yeah, there's still that here.
Oh, wait.
Nope.
Crazy.
Not Prince Edamon, sorry, that's not what I mean.
Bonjour, monsieur! Bye. Well, to the shops we go. What? This compounds on the whole problem that there's no map for this place.
It just doesn't make any sense.
Whoever designed this, I mean, thanks for the game, but I'm gonna smack you across the digital face.
Burn in hell.
I'm gonna smack you with a Ophanimon's ID
card. What would that even look like?
It's not that useful.
Much like
Ophanimon. Oh yeah, we did save everybody. Do we get a bonus for that or what?
Oh yeah, the elves?
Yeah, what the hell?
I have no idea.
Did we just do that for the sake of our own, like, well-being?
Maybe we'll get promoted.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Woo! Now we can go outside here. Hold on. Maybe we just...
1,000 bits. Oh, wait. Take a look. Donate bits.
Oh, hold on, guys. Hold on. This might be the...
I got my money. Yeah.
I'm gonna go give him 1,000 bucks.
Wait, let's... Yeah.
Even though it's an emergency.
Wait, do we have stuff to sell? We don't have to, like, go into our bank? Oh my god, yeah, let me do it.
I don't think you have enough.
What, wait a minute?
I do.
It's all worth garbage.
Wait, what's that Brave Core? Why is it worth more? Oh my god!
I gotta put it on!
Brave Core.
Oh, but that's like for regular armor too.
Yeah, so now you can sell your,
I got 1,000.
Nice.
Wait, wasn't I gonna... No.
Well, I stand corrected. Very corrected.
Oh, wait, I don't have
it. Then you have to buy a different kind of chip.
Should we do it now?
Yeah, there's a bank's right there. At this point, after this, we're just gonna save and end the session, right? So imagine we get the most out of this thing.
Yeah.
Out of this thing.
How much money should I get? Another 1,000?
Yeah, but what? You have 10, so...
Perfect!
And I'll buy you
Perfecto!
I'll buy your armor modification, it's not moving.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that way. No, what are you doing, Vimon?
What are you doing? Chip shop's right here.
It's my whole ability chip. Right. Oh.
Yeah, why not?
Well, didn't you need 1,000? Don't you need 1,000?
You can just get another 1,000.
I was like, what's happening?
Are you really strapped for cash at the moment?
Oh, you cannot power. What does that do? Advance rate up. Oh, does that mean like my guardian move?
Yep.
That's actually appropriate for me.
Yeah.
Need 1,000. Who wants to spend it? It's probably gonna be me.
I'm gonna sacrifice.
I'll do it
because this tribute. Your patronage is greatly appreciated.
Alright, now let's actually use him. And for some reason, I'm getting like that dissonance when you stop hearing like an annoying sound for a minute of time, and when it's not there, you're like, oh, something's missing.
It's empty. Yeah.
Doesn't that mean like if it was like a fire alarm and you hated the sound, but you knew that the shop music was different every time you opened up their menu? Wouldn't people just like shop to avoid the annoyance?
Yes.
Oh man, this professor's annoying. Hold on, I'm gonna buy something.
That's pretty much all this.
Item development. It's
so I guess every time you
donate and come back, yeah. Let's grab come back later. That's for the future viewers.
Yep.
What is this egg-like bull crap?
A shortcut?
Yay!
I don't think this is a shortcut. I think this is a little bit of a bar.
Okay.
Security area. Let's fight!
We're committed now.
Katakaimasu!
What?
Security area. That's where we're going. Just in the central area.
It's like going into the CPU after realizing, oh man, I installed it wrong.
Mm.
I can't swing anything yet. Okay.
Yay!
They couldn't get anyone else to do this for us.
Oh, it's the shape of a Digivice.
Oh my god, it is!
Is that a funny one?
Was he literally on the other side?
Wait, no, that thing just came off of him, so he was underneath that.
Help me! Talk about lazy.
No, that seemed like... What was he doing inside that capsule thing?
Oh, he is in a Digivice!
Oh, shoot.
Oh, it's Seraphimon.
Yep.
Divine Aura, Full Blast. Beam. That was it?
Yeah, we just had to run around this place to get close.
Fair.
Congratulations! And we're like,
let's just stop the next virus.
Man, these Digi Elves are more useless than I thought.
Jeez.
They couldn't have done these themselves. There was literally no danger.
Seraphimon, he could have just literally... Oh, gosh.
Imagine them, like, in a real, like, if this, we could see them animate, like...
Oh my god.
Them running around like rabbits or something like that with fire.
Oh,
that
more like headless chickens.
That would have been more animated, at least.
Think about it this way. He could have just... People know how to copy keys in our day and age. You think he could have just literally cloned his key, sent them to all these Digi-Elves? We could have just been like, alright, dude, we can just take care of killing stuff.
To dry land in the Doom server.
Oh, great.
You want to check it out?
Yeah, sure, it's dude.
Exceptional wisdom. We just have the intelligence to act, to do something.
Please, we're able DSG members. Why are we the only ones doing crap?
It's because everyone died and they don't want to tell us yet.
Like, actually.
Oh, this is. Oh, yeah. So, wait. Seraphimon's on the left, Afanimon's on the right. Do you have anything pertinent to tell us?
Oh wait, a funny one is...
Neither of them can move now. Why?
Wait.
Is there glue on your chairs?
No, I just realized something. A funny one is Andrew Wormwood's mega.
I was right, they were gonna go to a party, and now, because of the virus...
I thought someone would be on this side.
Fuck these guys.
Yeah, fuck these fucking lazy-ass megas.
Just because they've met humans. Especially that's happening in this universe.
Yeah, we got the hookups. You guys can take care of your,
We figured, get you guys, show you the ropes. You guys learn yourselves, like we do.
Bull crap, said the human when he first hears this. You guys are just lazy. Look, what would Leomon say? Dry land? Is that one desert?
Oh my god, Leomon.
There are four huge towers. Okay. Come on, what's wrong with me?
Agreed.
Everything.
Well, let's check it out.
We can't trust your words.
Oh my god!
It's not Death Valley.
We're making mad progress, sort of.